Tired of watching boring photo slideshows? How about making an animated collage to breathe new life into your picture collection? Watch this tutorial and learn how to create 3D collages in a few simple steps. We'll be using SmartSHOW 3D, a powerful animated picture collage maker. Need to make a collage in under 5 minutes? Then try various collage presets available in SmartSHOW 3D. You can find them under the Titles tab in the Collages category. Use the preview mode to choose the template. Then, add the one you like to the timeline by clicking the Add to Slideshow button, or simply drag and drop it to the desired place on the timeline. Next, add photos to the corresponding slots and preview the result. Want to design your own animated photo collage from scratch? Just follow these simple steps. First, you need to add a blank slide. To do that, right-click on the timeline and select Insert Blank Slide. Then, hit the Edit Slide button in the preview window. For the background, you can choose a solid color, gradient, texture, image, or video. Let's pick an image. To add photos, click the Add Layer button in the top left corner and select Photo. You can add up to 10 photos to the slide. We're going to work with 2. Now let's set the animation. The first image will be our starting point. Go to the Animation tab. Put your image wherever you like. Next, add a keyframe, move the picture, and add a 3D rotation. Add new keyframes each time, changing the position of the image and its rotation. Go on to the second one and repeat the process there. To preview the result, click the play button. When you're done editing, save your animated collage. That's it. Now you know how to make a slideshow with animated photo collages. Download SmartSHOW 3D and create stunning collages in a couple of clicks.